Hi guys, assalamualaikum and welcome again sa Summer TV. So, ituturo ko sa inyo ngayon ay kung paano kumuha ng debit card or kung paano mag-open account sa PS Bank online. So, first, punta lang tayo sa ating Google Play Store. Then, search natin PS Bank. Okay, so ayan. So, ayan guys, paki-install lang itong PS Bank Mobile. So, ayan, naka-install na sa akin. So, i-open lang natin, guys. Okay, so ito yung makikita natin. So, as you can see, since wala pa tayong account, so, dito tayo sa open a new deposit account. Okay, so, ayan. Tap lang natin yon, then continue. Then, proceed. Okay, so, continue. Then, basahin lang natin itong terms and conditions. Okay, so scroll down lang natin. Pag nabasa na natin guys, check lang natin itong box, then proceed lang tayo. Okay, so ayan. So ngayon, pipili tayo ng valid ID na gagamitin natin guys. So kahit saan dyan. So let's say driver license. So kailangan natin picturean guys. Okay, so ayan, pipicturean natin. Ayan. Okay. Okay, so ayan, then use this photo. So ngayon ilalagay natin yung first name natin, guys. Okay. Ayan, so yung first name natin, then middle name. Ayan. So birthday natin. Punta lang tayo dito sa baba. Ito yung birthday natin. Okay. So ayan. Ayan. Then yung birthplace natin guys. Ayan. Then yung active mobile number natin. Then yung email address natin guys. Okay, so ayan. Okay. So ayan, nationality Filipino. Then are you also a US citizen? So no lang tayo. So ayan, no lang natin guys. Then proceed lang tayo. So ngayon yung permanent address natin. Okay. Saan yung permanent na address natin? Ayan. So, i-search lang natin yung province natin. Okay. So, wait lang natin guys. Naglo-loading pa. So, i-search natin Maguindanao. Okay. So, municipality. So, hanapin natin yung Mama Sapano. Kung walang Mama Sapano, Sharif Pagwak guys, or yung Maganoy. Ayan. Okay, so ayan. Then, check lang natin itong mailing address. Kung gusto natin dito rin yung mailing address natin. So, yes lang natin. Okay, so proceed. Okay, so next, yung source of funds. Kung saan ba nanggagaling yung kinikita natin per month. Okay. So, search lang natin. So, let's say employment. May trabaho tayo. Okay. So, employer name. Peace Security. So, ito yung office namin. Security and Reconciliation Office. Okay. Ayan. So, nature of work. Okay, so check lang natin dito. Okay, so kung wala dito, none lang natin. Okay, so wala dito. Then proceed. Okay, So ayan, wag na natin lagyan ng kuwit kasi bawal 'yon. So ayan na lang, Peace Security and Reconciliation Office. Okay, so ayan. So ngayon magpi-picture tayo, guys, or mag-i-capture natin yung sarili natin. So kailangan nakatapat tayo sa may ilaw. Okay, so take photo. Okay, so ayan. So use this photo. Okay, so i-review natin yung ating details. Okay, so pag okay na, so i-confirm lang natin, guys. Confirm application. Okay, so ayan. So wait lang natin, guys. Okay, so gagawa tayo ngayon ng account. So username. Okay, so ayan, nakagawa na tayo ng password. So proceed lang tayo. Okay, so nakalimutan natin i-verify. Okay, so ayan, type lang natin ulit yung password na nilagay natin dito sa baba. Okay, so proceed lang tayo. So ito yung account na gagamitin natin, guys, pag mag-login tayo online. Okay, so ayan. So wait natin yung one time pin. Okay, so ayun na. So i-copy lang natin, guys. Okay, so wait lang. Okay, so i-copy lang natin. Ayan. Okay, so ayan, nalagay na natin, guys. So submit lang natin. Okay, so ayan, wait lang natin, guys. Okay, so ayan. So pwede natin siya ipa-deliver, guys, dun sa ating mailing address, or i-pick up lang natin sa PS Bank yung ating card. So pwede din natin, no, I don't want a card now. So pwede pa tayo mag-request later. So nakadepende na yan sa atin. So let's say dito tayo sa I don't want a card now. Okay, so ayan. So save lang natin ito. Ito yung ating application reference number. Okay, so ayan, may na-receive na rin tayo na text message. So save lang natin, save as image. So ayan lang yung gagamitin natin, guys, para malaman natin yung status ng ating application. Okay, so ayan. Okay, so ito na yung ating savings account. So has been submitted for review, so kindly wait for an SMS or email for the next steps in your application. So wait lang natin yung kanilang SMS or di kaya email dun sa email na nilagay natin kanina para malaman natin yung next step. Okay, so ganun lang kadali, guys. So again, thanks for watching and don't forget to subscribe to Amer TV for the latest videos na aking i-upload. Sukran and wassalam.